What is your favorite celebrity interview moment?
Beehives were really the old rage. If you didn't have a beehive, you'd feel embarrassed. And it turned out to be the opposite. It was a natural hair vibe. But and my mom sat in front of Rachel Wise, and her hair was so high that Rachel had to keep... My mom kept sinking in her chair, and I didn't know what to do because I was, you know, I wanted to have a nice night, so I didn't know Meryl Streep, but she was sitting next to me, and I said in a commercial break, would you mind just telling my mom you like her hair? And she was like, I got this. And then the commercial went, she goes, you know, I wish I was going to do a beehive, and I wish I had. It's like,
does she already know that story, your mom?
Mama?
Yeah.
Oh. And I'm not Yikes! She doesn't watch the show.